defects. Total axle 5.2. Train length 6.50 feet. Temperature 5.9 degrees out.
Hey, it works.
Yeah, it does. We had an integrity failure going south yesterday. It's the first one of those we've had in a long time. Coming north, it was normal, but we did have that integrity failure yesterday. It's the first little glitch we've had out of it in a long time.
Copy that. I'll give it a once over here.